Hey Rams, my name is Manuel.
And I'm Terrence, welcome to the show.
Can you believe homecoming week is over? Last week was packed with tons of events and excitement.
Early in the week, many students got to enjoy our free event at the Ultra Star.
Here are some highlights for that to demonstrate just how much fun students had.
Ramfest took place on Thursday and there was a huge turnout. Everyone enjoyed the booths, performances, and huge bonfire, which I sadly did not get to attend to.
Following that, the next morning, Fox 10 came out to our school. Our cheerleaders, football team, band, and Stuco got to be featured on live news where they demonstrated just how much school spirit we had.
That same day the rally happened, we had many great performances from our many groups on campus. We thank Stuco for planning that. Thank you.
We won the game against Ironwood 37-22. It was a great night with a huge turnout. Our stands were full and the Ram fans were bringing it. If you were not here, here's a quick recap to show you what took place.
It was a great game for your Maricopa Rams last Friday night as we took the dub versus Ironwood High. It was a lot of tough playing by both teams, but we fought hard for our first homecoming win in 6 years. Here are some great highlights your Rams made on Friday. And don't forget to come out and support some of your other sports teams. And back to the studio, Rams Sports out.
Happened Saturday night with over 700 tickets sold. Now that's crazy. It was a lot of fun and a great way to end the very eventful week.
Looking forward, next week is fall break. Luckily, it gives us some time to catch up on sleep and any assignments we may have.
Personally, cannot wait to have a week off.
Right? It is much needed.
Any baseball Rams out there? If so, Coach Polak will be having an informational meeting on October 20th.
Be sure to go see him if you have any questions.
I'm sure many of you heard Saturday night during the dance, there were many cars broken into. The police were still investigating to figure out what exactly happened and who did it.
If you have any information, please see Officer Evans or contact the anonymous tip line. You could be important in figuring out this crime.
Ooh. Hey, Manny, how do you feel about Harry Potter?
The movies are great. Why?
Well, the movies are going to be returning in theaters this month in order to prepare for release of The Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. IMAX will be replaying all 8 movies starting October 13th through the November release.
That's insane. I will definitely check that out when it happens.
Me too. That's it for today. I'm Terrence.
And I'm Manuel signing out. Have a great day, Rams.